I think he's no good. Lying sack of buttery shit. That's what I think of
him. I'm gonna feed Clinton to my snake because he's a bitch.
That looks up to Jeff like some type of weird god creature.
I think it's just whack. Maybe. That's what I think.
Strawberry
frappuccino,
latte?
No. Oh. A mocha frappuccino. We're like, yo, Clinton, man.
No, man.
Dude, you want to hang out?
Dude, Clinton, like, you want to hang out?
You want to hang out with us? And he's like, listen.
Yo.
I'm with my girlfriend.
Yeah.
We're getting some mocha frappuccinos.
Bullshit. I'm at work.
Listen.
And we're like, dude, you're at Starbucks.
Clinton, come on, man. We heard you always have good weed and stuff. I'm like, ah, oh, dude, can we just hang out like tonight? Come on, please. Please, man, just please call me. And he was like, guys, I drive a little silver turbo Jetta. It's a manual, gauges are purple, and I take my girlfriend to wherever she needs to go. You guys are not coming to my car. Remember that shit?
I remember that, dude, and I was like, Clinton, man, I know, like, I made fun of you about the bananas for that one time, and, like, really, but, like, just gotta let us come in your car. You remember what he said then?
Yeah, he was like, listen, guys, you guys both have girlfriends, and I have a girlfriend, too. But what I have that you don't is hand chops in the A&P freezer whenever I need them. So you guys need to step it up a level and then come see me. What a douche. Remember that
shit? Yeah, man. Give her that bullshit. The same bullshit he always gives where he'll like be like, all right, I'll call you later, man. All right, yeah. And what does he do?
He was like, I was like, I look forward to your call. And he was like, okay. And he hung up on me. Clinton, you should ride down the street in this red wagon jerking off for all the old neighborhood to see.
Clinton, you should try to throw skeet on the little kids.
What do you think about Clinton Meyer?
He's a fucking bitch.
See this here motor scooter?
Clinton, Clinton.
Clinton bought this for $1,000 and we said I'll give you $200 for it.
And he took it.
He's jerking off and sucking a dog, man. And I just think that's despicable, man. Clinton's such a bitch.
I heard his first blowjob went down like this. He was sitting in his house and the rig man came up to him and was like, Clinton, you ever got a B-hay before? And Clinton was like, hell no, pa, I never got a B-hay. He was like, Clinton was all confused and shit, like, what's going on here? Right? And the rig man walked up, he was like, hey, well, I think it's time that you got a B-hay. And then he's like, Ellen! Ellen, which is Clinton's mother, he's like, Ellen, go in here. They're both wasted, both of them, rig man and Ellen, both crunk as hell. Alright, she walks in the room, fucking Clinton was all fucking like, what's going on now? And then the rig man was like, Ellen, Clinton never got B-hay. And Clinton's like, whoa, ma, whoa.
Clinton gets all sweaty, he's all sweaty.
And then Clinton's mom was like, Clinton, is this true? And Clinton was like, yeah. And then Clinton's mom was like, well, Clinton, it's time you got B-hay. She's like, drop your pants, little boy. So like, Clinton dropped his pants, and his knife was never the same. No, I'm with my team, no, Maricana.